Good morning, Savannah Rebels! Today is Friday, January 22nd, 2016, and this is Rebel TV!
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Porsche Armani, a senior at Savannah High School. Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, Rebels. You may now be seated.
Applications are available on their website or in the Student Center. Take advantage of career exploration as well as tutoring resources. The deadline is coming up, so sign up today.
The Bank of America Charitable Foundation Student Leaders Program is now accepting applications. The program is available to all juniors and seniors who have a passion for improving their communities. To find out more, go to bankofamerica.com/studentleaders. The deadline to apply is January 29th.
Attention senior PTSA members. California State PTSA scholarship applications are due in Sacramento on February 1st. Make sure you fill out the application form and have two reference letters as well as a copy of your PTSA card. If you need help, contact Savannah's PTSA at AOL.com or leave them a note in the main office.
Applications for Duke Summer Academy for high school students are still available. Again, this information and the application were sent to your student Gmail account. Juniors should take the SAT and or ACT this year. The next SAT date is March 5th. The next ACT test date is April 9th. Your Gmail account has links to information on both of these important tests.
Hey Rebels, it's that time of the year again. Sociedad is hosting Champurrado Night on Friday, February 26th from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. If you are interested in performing that night, please see Sociedad Cabinet in room 66 during lunch on Tuesday, January 19th.
Hey, did you hear that Savannah is teaming up with UCI Medical Center again to help get blood for those who need it most?
Yeah, it's in a couple of weeks. February 9th, I heard.
Benefit blood up now with any ASB member.
Remember, you have to be 17 years old by February 9th in order to donate, and in good health.
If you have any questions or like to sign up, contact with any ASB representative.
So what, we get drunk, so what, we don't sleep. We're just having fun, and we don't care who sees. So what, we go out.
Don't forget, your every 15 minutes application is due today.
The AUHSD Student Service Foundation is currently seeking 11th grade students who wish to represent their high school. As a selected foundation board member for Savannah High School, you will promote service learning opportunities to your school and feeder junior high school through presentations and student workshops. You will also represent your site and AUHSD at district events. Each month, the board reviews and awards $400 grants to junior high school and high school students from throughout AUHSD. Students who want to apply their knowledge to solve real-world problems can learn the basics of grant writing, including developing plans, rationals, budgets, timelines, and evaluations, by writing a grant for a specific service learning project. For more information about the Student Service Foundation and to find the application, please visit the AUHSD website. When applying, please use your AUHSD Gmail account. The application deadline is January 26th. Gear Up will be hosting 3 different college tours to Northern, Southern, and Central California soon. Your Gmail account has information and application for each of these tours.
At Attention Card Players, we're excited to announce we're going to have a card tournament coming up soon. Come to room 909 on Thursday, January 28th at lunch for more information.
Hey NHS members, we have a general meeting on Tuesday, January 26th at lunch in the auditorium. Please wear your t-shirts since we will also be having our club picture for the yearbook. Please be prompt.
Enemy club members are to come over to room 46 at lunch on Friday for the club photo. Members may wear any anime-related clothing that is school-appropriate. See you there.
A reminder to the girls volleyball team that your banquet money is due as soon as possible. Stop by room 53 to report the number of people in your party and to pay.
On Wednesday, the boys' Frosthoff soccer team played a tough game, however, couldn't get the victory against Century. The JV team defeated Century 3-1 with goals by Alex Rosas, Oscar Garcia, and Mark Nava. Goalie Tito Pichardo had 5 saves. The varsity team again played tough, but lost a tight one, 1-0 against Century. Mustache Mikes will be on campus today, so please come out and support the boys' soccer program as they take on Anaheim after school.
Congratulations to senior Michael Cashew, who Tuesday signed his letter of intent to play college baseball with Vanguard University. Congratulations, Michael, and good luck on the diamond this spring.
I'm thankful for all you guys to be here to celebrate it with me. Thank you all.
Come out to the varsity basketball game tonight as the boys take on Anaheim and try to stay perfect in orange we play. It's a big night. At halftime, Savannah will induct Cypress coaches Brad and Scott Pickler into the Athletic Hall of Fame. The game tips off at 7 p.m. See you there.
Hey Rebels, so for today's Funny Friday, we're going to go around campus and ask some of our fellow Rebels some really random questions. Here we go. What's heavier, a pound of cotton or a pound of bricks?
A pound of bricks.
What's heavier, a pound of cotton or a pound of bricks?
A pound of bricks.
Yeah, a pound of bricks.
What's heavier, a pound of cotton or a pound of bricks?
They're the same.
How do you spell top?
T-O-P.
Can you say top 2 times?
Top, top.
3 times?
Top, top, top.
4 times fast?
Top, 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 top.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
Can you spell top?
Top? T-O-P?
Yes. Can you say it twice?
T-O-P, T-O-P.
Oh, no. Top twice.
Top, top.
3 times.
Top, top, top.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
How do you spell top?
T-O-P.
Can you say that twice?
Top, top.
3 times?
Top, top, top.
4 fast?
Top, 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 top. Wait.
What do you do at a green light?
Go.
There are 13 puppies. All but 8 die. How many puppies do you have left?
5.
There are 13 puppies. All but 8 die. How many do you have left?
5.
There are 13 puppies. All but 8 die. How many puppies do you have left?
Eight.
If you're running a race and you pass the guy in second place, what place are you in?
First place.
If you're running a race and you pass second place, what place are you now in?
First place.
If you're running a race and you passed the guy in second place. What place are you now in?
First place.
That'll do it for today's announcements, Rebels. Have a fantastic Friday.